Pokemon. Stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A well-aimed attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A light hit. Snorlax starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Spiritomb starts to attack. Ooh! Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. The move fails. Its defense rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Snorlax starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A small hit. Its attack fell. Spiritomb starts to attack. Incinerated by Magma Storm. It went down. Nidoking is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A light hit! Its defense fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Ha
Ouch! It was paralyzed. The move can't hit the opponent. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Haunter is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A whirlwind is whipped up. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Hit that hurt. It's down and out. Psyduck is sent out. Psyduck uses its move. The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. Psyduck starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit underwater. The blue corner still can't move. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Nidoqueen is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its stats rose. Nidoqueen is slowly losing its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Blasted by Hyper Beam. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Both are carefully examining their opponent. Taken down by an intense blow! Arcana is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. Its accuracy rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A brilliant hit! Arcanine hit underwater. The red corner attacks. But the target Pokémon is in the water! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A beautiful attack! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? That's a hit this time! Its accuracy rose. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Slam dunk! It's down and out! Arcana is sent out. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the blue corner.